Hey guys, welcome to Logging Up. Today I'll be showing you how to log into your Workday account online on your computer. And now let's dive right in. Now to log into your Workday account online on your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I've already opened the Google Chrome, and in the search bar, click over there and type in the address workday.com and hit enter, and then you will be redirected to the home page of Workday, where you will be able to see the login panel. And to do that, guys, you can see the person icon or the profile icon at the top right corner of the screen. Click on that icon where it says the Need Help Signing In button will appear in front of you, and click on the More Information button on this tab. And over here, guys, scroll down and you can see, guys, there are two types of accounts for Workday. Either you can log into your Workday Adaptive Planning, or you can log into your Workday Picon Employees. To do that, guys, click on either of the on which site or section of Workday you want to log in. So let's wait for it. And over here, guys, we can see this is the Picon Employees login, whereas this is the Adaptive Insight login. So you can see, in order to log in, enter your email address, which is required and which is at your company address, and after that you can proceed through here. But we will be proceeding to here, which is the Workday Adaptive Planning. So in order to log in to or proceed to log into your Adaptive Planning on Workday, enter your username or your email address with which you want to log into your Workday account, or with which you have registered an account on the Workday. And I bet enter your password over here, guys. And but guys, if you forgot your password, you can always retrieve it from over here, where it is the forgot password. If you click on that button, you'll be taken to a procedure where you'll be able to retrieve your Workday account's password. And that being said, guys, entering your email address and your password, simply click on the sign in button available over here, and then you'll be logged into your Workday account online on your computer. And with that being said, guys, this is how you log into your Workday account on your computer. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, feel free to comment in the comment section below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching, guys. Peace.